This is a video on how to prepare Lentocilin S for the treatment of syphilis. The dose that we have here is for 1.2 million units, so you'll be using two boxes for one dose for the treatment of syphilis. The box comes with a filtered syringe, and the contents contains 1 ampule of lidocaine and 1 vial of lyophilized lentocilin powder. You'll also need a 5 mL syringe, 18 gauge needle to draw and prepare the vial, and then a 23 gauge needle for the final administration of the dose. So get everything ready. Okay, so first you'll assemble the 5 mL syringe with the filtered needle. Put that aside. And then you'll go ahead and sterilize the lyophilized powder. Of lidocaine. Now with some gauze, you'll grab the ampule with the dot facing away from you and snap it open. Dispense of the glass top and then draw the entire contents into the 5 mL syringe. With the filter needle. Discard the filter needle and attach an 18 gauge needle. And then dispense the entire contents into the lyophilized vial. Dispense the liquid onto the wall of the vial. And then gently reconstitute the powder. And when the powder goes into solution, it'll have a milky white appearance to it. Now prepare the syringe to draw up the solution with the new 18 gauge needle. Drop the entire contents into the 5 mL syringe. discard the needle and replace with a 23 gauge needle in preparation for administration. And that's